I see the air between you two, your sipping eyes upon his skin like thirsty licks of old dry gin.